2 on Red Wings. Off the draw, Lidstrom, the shot, scores! Gee. It's 2-1 now, what a blast!
Gee.
Whoa!
That may have gone off of Draper.
7-11 to go in the first, it's 2-1 Detroit.
Well, guess what, again, we've talked a lot about it the first part of the season. Faceoffs, faceoffs, faceoffs. Red Wings get control. After that great stop, Draper, a perfect win back to Lidstrom. He goes to the front of the net. I don't think Drape's got a piece of it. It was Lidstrom all the way.